Okay, this video is for Avenues. This is going to be for unit number 331. Avenues is located on basically 50 East, which would be this street right there, and about 850 North. You can see pretty much from here how close we are. The campus, there's the indoor practice arena right there. If you look really close right there, you can see the tops of the lights at the tennis court. But we'll go down and show you that here later. So 331 is located in the north building. That's going to be on the top floor. So there's a shot of the entry going on in. Sounds like somebody's got a dog in one of the rooms. So we're going to pass on one of the rooms. But the realistically, the layout on the bedrooms should all be pretty close to the same. So there's a shot of your kitchen area right there. Of the stove. And then the dishwasher. And then right over here is going to be a shot of the fridge. And then this is looking back at the breakfast nook right there. So we're going to have a coat closet right here off the entry. And then off to the right, I'm going to start with this one first here, I guess. This would be a bedroom. That's where the dog's at. So we're not going to go into that one. This is going to be the other bedroom. Basically, the bedrooms should be the same on both of those. So panning back around, there's going to be her closet right there. And then going on down, the nice thing also that's really cool in the Avenues is that they split their bathrooms. So right here, we're going to have the vanity, which will be separated from... Oh, hey, how you doing? Separated from the tub and shower right here. So basically, in essence, both girls can be getting ready at the same time. It's kind of a Berber type carpet on this one. I'm just grabbing the lights here as we go. And then on this side, they're going to have the washer and dryer. So they actually have a little laundry room. It's kind of funny because on all the Avenues, they swung the door the opposite way. So the door swings actually in front of the washer dryer, which is not a big deal, but just kind of, you know, a little funny. So right there is going to be your washer and dryer, both Kenmore. And then you got a little shelf up here on the top. And then this door is going to be like a little storage closet here. Keep your cleaners and things like that. And then this door here will go back into their furnace and water heater area. So the water heater here says 2010, does have the expansion tank and the earthquake strap on it. And then right there is going to be our furnace right there, which looks to be probably original to the condo there. So we just close that back up. There we go. Got a little lock on that door. Okay, so over on the opposite side is basically going to be the same layout, which we'll see here in just a second. So this upper floor unit is kind of nice because it has actually a second level. You'll see the ceiling will go pretty high in a vault. So there's going to be your living room right there. This is going to be the space that will go underneath the stairs that people can use for storage right there. And then off here, we're going to have two more rooms here. So there's a shot of this room. I'll try to get this from a couple different angles here. So there's going to be the bed, a little nightstand, dresser, and the closet right there. And you can see the view from here, which pretty much you saw when we had the front door there. And then this side's going to have the same thing with the bathroom here where it's separated. So there's going to be your vanity. And then they have the door separating off the tub and shower right here. So, and then this room here basically set up the exact same as the other one here with her bed. And then right there. It's going to be her closet. There. That light here. Okay, so last part of this unit is just going to be this upstairs area. So, little bay window here. You can kind of see. Open it up here. You can look right down to the pool deck area here, which you'll see in just a second. This is looking up towards the room there. And then this room can be a study room. Just can't be a bedroom. Because we're zoned for four, and we've already got four rooms anyway. And then because there's not a, you know, a shower or a bathroom for this person to use up in here, BYU probably would not approve this as a bedroom anyway, even if you wanted to use one of the downstairs as a storage room. But this one they're using as storage right now. It's got a little skylight right here. Could very easily be a nice little study room or TV room. That is going to go, a little bit of storage that will go off to the eaves there, kind of accenting that. All right, and there's the Google Fiber right there. Thank you. Okay, all right, so going on out here, we'll kind of head off here to our right. Walking to the east here. So we can get a bird's eye view, a little bit better bird's eye view here of the deck area right there. So the pool, still a little early for a pool in Utah. Right there is going to be a jacuzzi. You'll notice they've got these nice concrete tables that are right here where the students can gather around. They'll actually put little umbrellas out there on those tables when it gets a little warmer, and looks really nice to be poolside. Very social avenues. The east and west building will be BYU approved for men, and the north and south are the BYU approved for the female. So walking on down here. This is 50 East right here. So this is where you'd go basically to school. And you can see if you head right down basically into the street, it's gonna be Haas Field on the left, and the indoor practice arena on the right. Of course, right next to that, it's gonna be the indoor track. You've got South Field where they play the soccer games, and the tennis courts, etc. All everything was right there. So this is kind of a shot of the outside. Avenues is all stucco exterior. And then going on down to their parking garage here. See if we can pick out 331's stalls. But basically everyone's gonna get two assigned parking stalls down here. They're gonna have these ones like these right here. They'll have the black squares without the numbers on them, and those are going to be basically free-for-all stalls, first come first serve sort of a thing here. So going on down here, 231 131. Okay, so there's 331. There's one of them right there. I don't see the other one, but there'll be another one down here somewhere. And then this right here there's another staircase that goes right up to the unit, basically, heading up that direction. So if I were to keep on walking out here, Avenues will also not only empty their parking onto 50 East, but they'll also go out onto University Avenue, so which is really convenient because you can come in and out both ways on this. So walking out to University Avenue. So there's Woodland Heights, Cannerwood, La Jolla, all kind of all in this area. And then a shot going up here to the front of the building. So that's Avenues, unit number 331.